Simcenter 3D Motion and Transmission Builder now enables you to define compound planetary gear systems, asymmetric gears, and thrust needle bearings. The intuitive definition of compound planetary gears in Simcenter 3D Motion Transmission Builder allows you to specify the most common industry layouts with minimal data entry. Compound planetary gears are compact and can handle high transmission ratios and power density. But their complexity heightens the risk of misalignment due to dynamic conditions, which in turn changes the contact conditions. Therefore, to optimize NVH performance, finding simple methods to negate misalignment, and to understand the influence of gear mesh phasing and manufacturing errors is imperative. To overcome these challenges, the latest updates provide the analytical empirical gear contact stiffness method that allows engineers to specify the gear contact for asymmetric gears. Furthermore, to better understand the nonlinear behavior of needle rolled bearings, Transmission Builder now empowers the user to define this bearing type. After model creation, the user needs to define the load case in Simcenter 3D Motion. In this case, a constant RPM torque load case is defined, where a driver is applied to the input shaft and a scalar torque to the output shaft. Solve the motion model. And we can review the solution. Here, we see the thrust needle bearing force in blue, the gear contact forces in red, and an axial force acting on the compound planetary system carrier.